Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will learn how we can save someone else SMS, okay, in our database. Okay, so how we can do this? It means this is something look like we are trying to hack, or we are hacking someone else SMS. Maybe it can be a OTP, it can be anything. Okay, so how this will work? How the hacker hack your OTP? Okay, so we will learn how all this thing will turn. So this video is just for educational purpose, so you can avoid all these things. Okay, so now let's start this. So what I will do, I have two phones here. Okay, now what I will do here, in from the first phone I will send one SMS to this phone, and this SMS will automatically save in my this database. As you can see, that's the database here. Okay, the Firebase, I have created one database. So this OTP automatically save in my database. And now, as you can see here, my details, that's my number, and that's the message. Okay, now let me just click on the send button. Before this, we have to open our app. So this app is, what is this app? This app is all about how we can save the OTP in database. So this is just a test me button. As you can see, whenever I click on this test me, this will save one dummy data. As you can see, tag dummy and dummy value, right? It means this phone is connecting with this Firebase database. Now you don't need to open this app, you can close this app, but still the SMS will save in your database. So how this will work, let me just send this SMS from my phone. Okay, I'm just clicking on this, and we need to wait some seconds, and this will automatically save in our database. So we need to wait some seconds to receive the SMS in my this phone. Okay, so let's wait and let's see how this one is received or not. So as you can see, once we receive that OTP here, this will automatically save in our database. It means whenever I send any message from this phone to this phone, or any from anywhere, whenever I receive some messages on this phone, this will automatically save to the Firebase. Okay, so how this work? This work just because of this app that we have installed in my phone. So make sure, don't install someone else app or any app, okay, in your phone. So tomorrow we will learn how we can create this app, okay, and you can use this in many ways. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.